features are, it has two things. One is it has a connection to nature. So one feature is bringing nature in-house without being a repetition of who nature is. And the second is it can be oriented and moved in on every level, on the light head, the angle of it. This is really very important. So we have a very refined control. When you have one unit, you can only move the whole light, create the amount and the type of energy and space sensibility with the light. We have developed this very thin source, which is LED based, but we have developed the way of having a constant and an equal light output. We don't see the LED sources, we don't see any line, we don't see any hotspots. It's just as if the sun is shining through. It's dimmable, and we have a very pure and very comfortable light output. In this case, the technology and the technique that we are using is very important. So we took the time that was necessary to develop, and then from that moment when we had the technical solution, we could go wild with all the sculptural aspect of the product.